Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Corey.
And Sydney.
And we're back to finish this game. So, yeah. Let's get going. So, yeah. We were discussing this, and we realized that we probably actually haven't seen Hannah as a Wendigo yet.
That all the Wendigos we've encountered, if it is multiple, is probably minors.
Mm-hmm.
Right, the minors.
Uh-huh. And there are 7 potential Wendigos, we think. Because he said he'd killed 6.
Yep, and there were 12 minors that survived.
Via cannibalism. And then there was...
There was Hannah making 13 minus 6 would be... 7.
Is this the place where we stopped originally?
I don't think we've done anything with him.
Well, no, I mean, like, when we were first in the sanatorium.
Oh.
It is.
He wasn't lying when he said that he literally went through a tunnel.
Mm-hmm. Is that a body back there? I also hate he left all of his weapons. Although, I guess, except for the machete. But the machete will be useless against a Wendigo. Is this the same?
Probably.
Because I know that the guide said we could find... Yeah, it is the same one. Said you could find collectibles in a couple of different places. Depending on how far characters made it. Although, I don't think it's possible for Mike to have died by this point.
Yeah.
Because...
So what are we meant to be doing?
Getting back into the mines to find... Josh.
Miracle.
Seen all that. Let's go see our puppy friend. Puppy friend should help us. He has to be useful for something. Or at the very least, maybe it's just so he doesn't attack us. Poochie.
Holy shit.
What?
Huh. What happened to the wolves?
No, they didn't eat the wolves. Please tell me they didn't eat the wolves.
It collapsed.
Okay, well that's the way they want us to go, but we have to...
Why didn't part of the building collapse?
Probably Wendigos. The stairs over there too. Which way do you think is the right way? Probably through that gate, right?
Yeah. No, there were 2 gates.
Oh, that's not an axe, that's a candlestick. I was like, is that a weapon I can use?
I don't even see what you're talking about.
It was on the wall. These camera angles scare me more than most things in this do. Oh, this is horrifying.
Nope, that's the way we went to go. So let's go to the...
Let's go to that thing.
I thought that the one farther from it was also able to be opened. Or at least tried.
Yeah. So we're gonna jump into the room where we found the gun. The gun that everybody left at the lodge. I hope Chris at least brought the shotgun. Although if it has ammo left... Granted, the revolver couldn't really do much. Oh, and that's locked.
I thought that one...
No, I don't think so.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. You're right, I'm wrong. Lost totem. It looks pink more than black.
I couldn't tell who that was.
That was Chris. Oh. It was most certainly Chris. So this Okay, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So it's a lost totem, so those are dangerous situations. So these are the ones that it's not necessarily you're gonna die, but they're the ones that warn you of dangerous choices or something like that.
Yeah. And that third one with Mike.
He's coming up.
Yeah.
Okay, so we have a choice. Do we go back and jump in that hole, or do we...
jump in the hole.
Because I think that if we go too much further, we can't come back. So you want to go jump in the hole?
Yeah.
Okay. Because we don't know which area is the correct way forward. So, hopefully the way that we just went was the correct way forward. But, in my experience, something that says jump down...
usually means it's the correct way.
But, if we miss something, oh well. We still found a totem, which in my book is a win. So spooky...
sawed-off shotgun.
And a lot of ammo. A torch.
I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
Ew, I don't like this. Why are we lighting it already? Yeah, put that away and grab the shotgun. And a shitload of ammo.
Don't put your hand on the trigger, damn.
Good enough.
So this wasn't the right way forward. It was just the way to retrieve a lot of useful equipment. Okay, now off to...
stop running in the chair.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Depth perception. It's all off. Oh. You know, we have to use the shotgun to open that door, I guarantee. So that means that, let's go this way. So maybe we can't come back if we go out this way. This is where he buried the ones he killed.
Holy hell.
Oh, wow. Lots of stuff here. Hold on.
I swear we looked at these.
Dr. Brown was killed on the same day as those buried in the makeshift graveyard.
Was they all...
No,
the death that occurred on February 24th, 1952. There must have been a massacre.
Okay, and these are just those book pages. Although, wait, Yumi wanted to read about what the bite does, because you seem to think it would make them crave eating people. Says that Wendigo grows from the bite of another Wendigo, but the bite is harmless. I have been bitten and I have not changed. The only way is to eat the flesh of another. There's no other way. So, no, she's probably fine.
It didn't say that it doesn't make her crave.
Wait, I think you're reaching.
And I still think that dude was bitten, not been around actual people in a while.
He's been following us around while we were here, basically. Like, if he really craved our flesh, he probably would have attacked us by now. Oh, nope, that's the two. Okay. So 6 people died on the day of that massacre. One was a doctor, one was a Sarah lady. But I don't think any of them were Wendigos. So were they killed by a Wendigo?
Right.
So we've learned that shooting locks can only go west. Reload the gun. Puppy!
Hey, big guy. Happy to see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. All right. Good boy. All right, pal. You're coming with me. All right. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine.
So we have to go see
think
the,
you can handle
the psychiatric
wing. Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy.
Would we have had to have killed that dog?
I don't know. Probably not. It probably just would have hidden from us.
So I wonder why he kept them as pets.
Yeah.
Were they just kind of like guard dogs, really?
Okie dokie, boy. Calm down.
He's warning us that there are Wendigos in there, isn't he?
That's literally what I was about to say, was I bet he's
wish I
a
could move like
dog.
You, Wolfie.
Warning.
I'm stuck on this side.
Because they can't do anything to the dog, or to the Wendigo.
All right. Here goes nothing. Awesome.
Yeah. I don't like this.
See that? I do got moves.
He's so cute. Come
on, Wolfie.
I'm so glad we befriended the dog. But I'm so terrified of what's gonna happen to the dog. You know the dog's gonna have to die, right?
Yeah, I figure. God, I hate this one to go on. Just hate it.
I'm just scared about the initial jump scare, but that's about it. Whoa.
I hate it. Oh, great. What's this about? They should be dead? Oh, about the malnutrition.
One patient lifted 725 pounds. Yeah, they were observing the Wendigos.
So Wendigo only 3% body fat.
Is that what it said? I didn't read
yeah.
Everything. Oh, but this is where the hand's gonna try to grab us.
The other doggy.
Oh, son of a bitch.
That's so sad. Quit looking.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I gotten myself into?
You're asking yourself that now? You could have just stayed in the safe room. Or even better, once you picked up the dog, you could have gone back to the safe room. And now you have a guard dog.
These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates?
He still hasn't
he
put...
He didn't read the book. Let us out. We are starving.
What went on
freezing.
Here?
I will make you pay.
This is
stop
nuts.
Testing us now.
He
nine.
Would... Yeah, was he in here for 9 days?
I'm gonna guess. What, you're not gonna check the doggy?
I just saw the doggy.
Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
Doggy, quit going ahead of us.
I hate this.
I like this camera angle. Trying to stay very center.
I know.
Up, there's one.
I hate this so goddamn much.
I don't get why this creeps you out so bad. Where'd doggy go? Is this the right way?
I don't know. I didn't see the doggy go up the stairs, so... Quite frankly, I don't want to go up the stairs because that's where it went.
I'm gonna go this way. Although, this is Uber. Ugh, I don't really like this.
Oh my god.
There's a chair that he's... Oh. This looks important and spooktastic.
A film projector?
Mm-hmm.
There's no way it's gonna work. Don't even pretend. Oh, bowl. Bowl. You can't tell anything. Can you not back out?
Oh, I can see its head thrashing about. Whoa.
That's far too human.
Yeah, it shouldn't be that. Oh, this is how she dies, isn't it?
What the fuck is going on around here?
Did he not hear anything about... He must have heard crap about the Wendigos, though. Like, didn't the guy say stuff to them? Wait, hold on.
Not to him, he said to Chris. And I don't think Mike was there yet. Oh, no, he wasn't.
But in the house, he told them all they were Wendigos. And I thought he told them they were, like, I don't know, from cannibals and blah, blah, blah.
See?
Okay, yeah. I saw.
I call bullcrap. That thing would not be working.
Yeah, probably not. Should we continue going this way?
I'm gonna be scared no matter what. It don't matter.
I know, and that thing is doctor's office. What the hell is that sound outside?
Probably a car. Some cars make way noise. Or maybe a plane, actually.
Because I want to find all the...
Oh, my
much as... Oh, you're right. That is Uber. Not good.
Uber? Really?
Uber, not good. Yes. I'm sorry.
FYI, I'm not going to be able to...
Why won't it let me examine this freaking thing?
Because it's on the desk, you damn wit.
No, it's not. It is. Oh, it is. I thought it was the poster. It looked like the poster.
Professor of Skeletal Hypertosis. Or Hyperstasis. Ew. Ew.
Jesus, hot stuff.
We're missing three, and we probably are only actually missing this one.
Us Christmas cake, this is fucking unbelievable.
I know, I'm not going near that light thing. You're so scared.
I hate it, that's not.
I know, I just want to find the doggy again.
Yeah.
I'll feel better if the doggy's nearby.
I won't, it's just gonna be the first meal before us.
But it'll warn us, it'll bark. It's trained. Oh, the doggy, thank god.
What the fuck?
Doggy.
Doggy's way ahead of us. Oh, I don't want to go into the middle. That sounds like a real bad idea.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Huh?
Don't. It's just gonna be a rat.
I know.
Fucking rat!
Oh, Jesus.
What's that for you? Fuck!
Run, doggy, run! We need to reload that shotgun more on the ground. Go straight. Right?
I don't care.
The other way looks like a dead end. Doggy.
Shit.
He's dead. Really?
I'm trying to look.
You're real grossed out by this thing.
The other one was gross, but at least it was smooth.
Fuck.
What?
Fuck.
Yeah.
Fuck. No way.
Get your flashlight back out. You kept the flashlight.
This is happening.
No, don't go near. Don't go near. What are you doing?
He's looking for the dog.
The dog's dead.
No, he's not. What? Why? Oh, shit. We went the wrong way, so we have to...
Who's that? Fuck.
Gone left. Okay.
God damn it!
Don't go near the door, are you freaking mad?
Yeah, stupid idiot. No!
What do you want?
Get out! Get out!
Daddy!
Oh, so because we had the machete, we were able to hit it in the face. And that's gonna, we're gonna get a butterfly effect up.
It would have done it right then.
I wish Doggy had been closer. He could have shown us which way to go. Sit still. Wait, I'm gonna have to hold this thing still in a sec, aren't I?
Probably. Aren't they grosser? They've got more skin that's not as smooth. At least the smooth skin isn't as zombie-esque.
I wasn't breathing during that. No.
Why are you looking, Mom? Stop moving.
He needs to at least make an effort.
Holy shit, no.
Oh god, this is where it reaches.
No, it isn't. It comes from the left. Like,
come on,
directly left.
Bitch.
Oh, but this is gonna be the hallway where it happens. You're right, though.
Where are you? Huh? Damn it! What the? What?
Are you doing this?
I'm not doing anything. I'm trying to remain. Oh no, this is where it happens. Yo.
Please, this shit gonna stop!
Follow that.
Fucking bad dream.
No, stop. Stop it, you idiot.
Fuck this. One at a time, boys! It's enough of me for all ya!
I'm getting too nervous that I'm making mistakes.
Huh? Yeah.
Okay.
And my mind kept telling me, it's gonna be O, it's gonna be O, it's gonna be O, and then it wasn't.
That's why you don't think. Oh my god.
How have I... This thing holds two shots. I fired three and I haven't had time to fire.
Okay.
I don't really want to keep shooting.
Alright. Fuck yeah. Oh shit. Not good.
Oh, we killed that one. I know. Where'd doggy go? I feel a little bit better. They're gonna give us a tiny bit of reprise, whatever. They're gonna give us a rest.
I didn't think they'd be in here. I thought they'd still be down in the mine.
No, because these are the ones he's captured. Or the ones that the psychiatric ward were able to keep in control. So I think that there are only six left, because we killed one. Or did we kill two?
I couldn't tell.
We saw one face, so we definitely killed one. This is spooky. Close the door. Oh god, something moved behind us. Although I don't know how anything
if
could have
we
followed
can make
us
my...
this way.
Okay, I'm trying to think. There was him killing himself with the lighter.
There it is.
Fuck! Hey, buddy. Come on down.
It's all right. Okie dokie, bud.
Hey, I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
Did he not trust us enough?
I want to check that.
I know, I do too. But let's wait until we're not in a segment where I might have to push a button. Mm-hmm. Oh, that's not good. How'd we catch that? Bobby, please save us. We're just shooting it. I'm sorry, it's the safest option. That barrel? Okay, we're gonna see this. At what price? Had a usable machete. Mike found a way through the sanatorium. Found another way through the sanatorium. Okay.
That doesn't make sense to me. But...
because we had the machete, we were able to, follow a different path.
Okay.
A man's best friend, Mike made a friend. The wolf guided Mike through the sanatorium. Mike's new friend survived.
Oh.
Okay, so he probably did get out of there.
Who gets the gun?
Emily had no defense. Mike faced a dilemma. Didn't we already check that one?
I thought we did.
Point blank, didn't shoot Ashley. Ashley was concerned about Chris as he left. Ashley opened the door, saving Chris's life.
This made me look at that one too. One's...
Emily was bitten. Mike spared Emily. Ashley was faced with a dilemma and told the truth.
Mm-hmm.
And got bitch slapped by Ashley. Left behind.
By Emily.
Or by, yeah. Did I say she bitch slapped Emily?
Yep.
That's pretty cool.
Okay,
there's another day. So, there are at least five left. Or, there are at most five left. I'm guessing four.
Jess!
Finally!
Now we know what happened to you, for God's sake. We got this totem, like, fourth.
Mm-hmm.
And she's won the
we
last...
got this in the mines while we were heading out to the camp.
Oh, yeah.
She found... Jeez, this guy had a lot of identical... Well, I guess these are probably minor outfits.
Mm.
Are there pants here, too?
Oh, yes, apparently.
Are those boots? No, she's putting on boots. Okay, so note to self. Try to keep her in pants next time. For ultimate warmth.
guys, hurry up. We gotta find Mike. Come on.
Hey.
What's wrong?
I'm kind of gimping out here, guys. I think maybe you should go on without me.
We're not leaving you.
Yeah, I don't want to leave him.
Mm-hmm. No,
probably a bad idea, but
we're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait.
Okay, now let's check all of our things. Charitable, not funny, not brave, not curious, but look at our relationship with Chris.
Mm-hmm.
They're getting married after this.
Have we really not checked this crap?
I swear we did too. It looks like the Shane Miners turned into Wendigos. This was one of the Wendigos caged up in the sanatorium.
It looks like a partially transformed Wendigo.
Yeah, that's updated.
The Wendigos in the sanitarium must have killed all these people.
Wow, these...
Surprise. Whoa.
Oh, this is just all going to say he set up for Psycho Story.
We checked these.
We did check all these. Yeah, there's no point in checking them. Got all the guidance totems, so we're missing
two
in each.
Yeah.
So we're missing eight totems that we've probably missed quite a few of them. Okay, so did we leave? Ashley did one leave Chris.
Someone's gonna die because of that choice.
Yeah, I know. But there's gotta be... I just can't imagine that making a lot of a difference. Maybe we get Chris killed because we wouldn't leave him. We forced him to come along.
All right, that's one of the... Oh, I don't like that angle at all.
I know.
I don't like this angle at all.
We need a weapon, like, now.
Oh my god, no. This makes it...
You getting nervous makes me more nervous.
I don't mind. I'm scared for Oh.
It's a lost totem.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Looks like a death. Oh, okay,
it's
brown.
Or a danger totem.
Have we seen that one?
What? Where are we?
Oh. There we go. Oh.
Josh is a Wendigo.
Bailey told us about that. I didn't think it was certain.
Yeah. I thought.
Was it telling
Bailey
us we gotta kill him?
Yeah. I mean, honestly, I think if we get the option, we should kill Josh. I don't see what I did differently the second time that made it so. We would.
Shit! Mike must have blocked it behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in.
I wanna talk to everyone.
Oh, you can't.
Well, we're gonna investigate, at the very least. Okay, yeah, definitely. I don't want to enter the sewers. That seems like quite an even worse idea and much more horrifying for me. I might make you play this part.
There aren't going to be alligators. We're up in the north.
Hey,
I'm waiting for snakes.
I mean, should we try it? Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Snakes don't live in sewers.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
Me never commenting how noisy my chair is yesterday. Before, when you came up to bed, I was editing. We peeked in, and I turned around to my chair and went, eek.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
I hope not.
Of course it is. Where else would it go?
Oh, don't jump out. Nothing jump out, please.
Oh, are we her?
No.
Yes, we are. I hit the button and
Chris,
down.
I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
I think maybe we should have left him.
Probably. But as you said, we gotta make mistakes the first go around.
And we're gonna see when to go up there. Or not.
Maybe through that little hole.
Hey, we should close this, right? Huh? I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Oh my god, really?
Yeah.
If there are snakes, you have to play, you realize.
Yeah, because you're a little wimp.
So it's you who's like, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Yeah, but a Wendigo, a supernatural gangly thing that can actually kill us. A snake won't kill us.
The snake's a real thing, and I hate them.
Yeah.
It looks like we're in the mines, not really sewers.
Yeah.
I'm moving fast, because I hate this makes me claustrophobic just looking at it.
Jess?
Hello? Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you?
I want to investigate the voice.
Yeah, it sounds like Jessica.
This is fucking crazy.
I hope this doesn't get us killed.
Jessica.
But we haven't seen any death totems.
But we have seen that they can die
Jessica,
together.
Is that you?
Oh, frick.
Okay. Let's go see how this is, the butterfly effects for this.
Okay.
Left behind and Ashley followed the voice. Shit. We should have left him behind and then followed the voice. Or...
not done either.
Yeah, we should... I think that they're, like... if you make Chris come, you have to stick with Chris.
That's Jessica, for sure.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I hate this.
Well, there aren't gonna be any snakes down here.
What is it?
This is not a good camera angle.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
No, it's her.
I know, but I'm still making that.
Wait. But they say they could mimic their victims. Shit, well, we're gonna do it. We have no choice.
It said what?
Not voices.
That's bad! It cannot make voices!
Oh, that's hard.
That's bullcrap.
I knew that. The second I saw that, I was like, shit. I want to go back and not do that, because that's crap. But it
says
status
mimic
update.
People, but it can't make voices. That's bullcrap.
Great. We got two of our favorite characters killed. But Bailey said that it's just gonna get worse from this point.
What?
Well, like, this is honestly the point of the game where they start dying.
But they almost died like four times already.
Mm-hmm.
That's bullcrap. They can't make voices. There's no way they could make voices.
I know. Oh, there's Josh. We're not playing as Josh, are we?
No, I think he's just warning us. Or showing us where he is.
Oh, great.
Oh, shit. Shit, dead end.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
Oh, Chris can't.
Yeah, seeing all
I'm
this...
I'm gonna keep going.
Are you serious?
Get back to the lodge.
Shouldn't we stick together? Sam.
I'm sorry, I have to get Mike. With you or without you?
Just make it back, okay?
Oh, frick.
Shit, we should have left him.
Climb,
man, we're not leaping. Why is she acting like I'm...
Come on, girl, you can do it.
Climb around.
Okay, we haven't seen her die. Oh, this is where she climbs up.
Yeah.
But I thought she had someone with her.
No, I don't think so. No,
we're
really.
Being safe. Okay.
Yeah, because this is one of those choices where you have to kind of like choose a left or right path. And you have to stick to it.
Gotta get up there.
Shouldn't be so scared.
Yeah, if I were those guys, I would have at least stuck around until she got to the top.
I beat you. I fucking beat you.
Wait, hold on. Oh, well, there's something over there. Nothing over there. Okay.
That's like a totem, probably.
Probably. It's probably a Sam death. Ooh.
Oh, never mind.
I need to hit Quentin.
Yeah. Last time you did that, didn't we die?
No, because we were Ash, or no, what's her name? Emily. Just seeing this makes me want to go back and, like, replay. Like, I want to, I mean, first of all, we haven't played as Jess yet. Like, we saw
Jess. Well, why did it make Jess's voices? You said it could only make victims. Jess isn't a victim.
Well, I mean, technically it was.
But it would have eaten her. That's the only thing that gets me. It would have eaten her.
But I think that Mike probably scared it off. Huh. But, like, it still took Jess.
Yeah.
Heard Jess scream a whole lot. Oh, another one died.
How did he die, though? Why'd he be down here?
Bailey's gonna be so pissed at us for killing Ashley. What am I supposed to be doing with this?
Come on, girl, you could do it.
I hate this, but we haven't seen a death totem for Sam, so I don't...
I think Sam cannot die until the end of the game. That's my thoughts. Is, like, Sam will be, like, the final one alive.
God damn it! Stay out there!
Ah! Ah! Oh, shit! Hey! Patio! Here!
I chopped its head off with a bow.
No, maybe don't. Maybe switch with the shovel?
Yeah.
Whoa. You alright?
Define alright.
Alive, for a start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it. Yeah. Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Why would they leave the shotgun?
It might be useless.
The skillful wolfman.
I don't know what that means. Maybe because we kept Michael alive in the
It's gonna show us who we've killed so far. You left the wrong
Mike,
one.
Mike, there's
in.
No key for the cable
what?
Car.
What?
Josh, he's gotta have it.
He's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the
check
mine.
Wait,
don't move.
Holy shit, what the fuck?
So Bailey told me she thinks you have
I'm
to fail
that
jump
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's
no
goddamn
what.
Bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
I was in the room with you.
Holy shit! Hey!
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
Maybe, he's out of ammo. That's why he just left.
And there's Josh. Oh, wow, it's the last chapter.
I'll just be happy if three of them survive, honestly.
They're gonna start dropping flies at this point, let's be honest.
How many do we have left?
We're
five,
only missing.
Technically?
Well, no, we have six. We've only lost two. Aren't there eight
I
of them?
Wonder
Matt's dead
how
too.
Much these
Matt and Ash.
All have been helping
name,
you now.
Name everyone.
Jessica, Mike.
Just won't listen to me.
Chris.
Things seems pretty.
Emily. Sam. And Josh.
Oh,
fucked
yeah.
up.
No, he's gonna die. He doesn't count because he's a Wendigo.
So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and Now you're all alone.
I don't understand this point. Josh has become, like, pointless to the story of this.
Won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath. I trust you.
Oh, we're Josh. How is our relationship with Chris possibly up?
This is all in his mind.
But, like, the only two who have gone down, like, Matt, Mike, Sam, they're all up. The only two who have gone down is Jess and Emily. But he's zero brave, but real funny? Well, I guess this is
again,
all his...
Again, it's in his mind.
Okay, at what price? Another way through this. Sam rescued.
Sam rescued Mike.
Okay.
So... Okay, I don't know.
Followed the voice.
Ashley went to the trap door and I killed
her. So we have an important discovery to find.
Oh my god.
I don't like this.
Trash. What the...
That doesn't look like bad.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
This is all gonna be jump scares, because it's all gonna be his imagination. Where are we going? I don't understand.
Why do you keep, like, going in circles?
Because I don't know.
All alone. But you're with us now.
I hate this.
Family.
Get away from me! You get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I think it was always unhinged.
I swear.
Who knows?
What the?
Ew, it's gore.
No! No!
Trash.
No, I don't take orders from you. No.
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want
You're
us to
dead.
Die?
That's why I'm so afraid anymore. I'm guessing we're gonna know it's Hannah as the Wendigo when we see the tattoo. They're gonna make an emphasis on the tattoo.
Yeah. So
it's 6 o'clock.
I noticed something kind of weird about it.
Yeah, but apparently sun doesn't come up till 7.
What?
Great.
The Wendigo. Had a scar.
Oh, well, it is February.
No, hold on.
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old, at least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think
but there are only
I'm never going up in the mountains ever. So we were gonna check the achievements.
Oh, okay. Did we check all this? We're not gonna finish checking that. Okay.
So I don't know if that's telling us when you find him, kill him.
It's just saying. I think it's just telling us. What am I doing? We have to do trophies. Why is Resident Evil 5 on there? Mike allowed Emily.
Stay in the basement.
Let him in. Ashley or Chris opened the door and let the monster in. Oh.
Oh, frick.
So by following the voice, Chris could have done that too. That's interesting.
Mm-hmm.
And there was a couple more.
Mike kept the wolf alive at the sanatorium.
Wow, that's a gold trophy.
Uh-huh.
Scream 2 cut his finger off free himself. 50% of people had done that.
Yeah.
Sam or Ashley attacked the psycho with a weapon.
61%.
Oh. I keep wondering how Sam could have been, gotten not captured. But I saw that to get, all the trophies.
Oh, well, the weapon probably would have been a bat.
Oh.
That's what I think it means.
Oh. But I saw that to get some of the, clues, I think you had to escape him.
I feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Did I?
I really don't want to go in there.
Oh.
There's no other way.
Recognize this? This is from that totem.
What totem?
No, not a bad totem. It's the, good totems.
Oh,
here's another fortune totem. We need to light the lodge on fire. But Mike can somehow do that and live.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
So I knew she was with someone.
Fine. I'm going in.
No.
Oh. Come on, it's okay.
We have to,
sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's freezing. It hit me with my fingers.
I hate water. Especially because we're also now slow.
Wait a minute, I thought you.
Okay, we're gonna follow her camp.
Well, I didn't say that. I said it was okay. Meaning, there weren't any sharks or anything in here.
Sharks?
Right. Thank you.
There aren't gonna be friggin' sharks, dude.
I'm not expecting sharks, I'm expecting bodies.
Oh, it's getting deeper.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, it's slipping up again. We're gonna make it.
God, don't jinx it.
You and me, it's surviving a horror movie.
We made it.
Me, reckless optimism. You, mega pessimism.
Yes, but it also hit things a lot better than you.
I disagree. I've seen you try to open a bottle. Wait.
Stop hitting buttons!
I thought it was a totem. Okay. We're gonna have to go back through here at some point. Nope. Turn around and get out.
And then look and see if it's a totem, you know?
I'm sorry, camera angles are bad.
I knew that it was going back in the water.
Ah!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Ah!
Jesus!
Oh God!
She...
That's alive.
What the F?
No!
Where's the shovel? We don't have the shovel. We have no weapons.
Bodies.
Oh, that's. I thought that was Chris.
This is most dragging people.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God.
No!
I'm gonna be sick. Wait, hold on. I think I saw something.
No. Tell me if I need a hit button.
I'm not looking.
It's Josh.
No, I don't take orders from you. I'll take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do.
I think Hannah still knows that this is her brother.
I trust you.
Uh-oh. I don't like that.
Oh! He's tripping or something. Josh!
Mike!
Josh! Hey, man!
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah. Here.
Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
Oh, no.
There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
That's not gonna work. Now we're playing as Josh.
Alright, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
We still have 45 minutes until we escape the mines. Or until dawn. Important discovery.
Aw,
Shrek. I don't like that it has choices. No, stop it. A vital record. Shit.
Because you didn't look around at that waterway.
We never followed where that totem told us to go.
What do you mean?
There was the totem with her. Oops.
Did it tell us to go somewhere?
It showed us with the water wheel,
Yeah, but...
But there, I'm guessing that was their way of saying you need to go. But it wasn't a good fortune, it was probably a guidance. Flare gun. There.
Hit me so much, man. I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
Seriously, are we gonna find out what the frick happened to Jess?
I know. Is it literally just like Jess will survive because we almost got her out of her pants?
No.
Mm-mm. I don't know what matters. I think it's because we successfully chased after her. If we didn't, he would have died. Or she would have died.
There's Ash. Where's Mike? Or Matt?
I didn't want you to die.
Matt would probably be in the
car. Is that something flash?
I didn't cry.
I know.
We can't go back to... No, Mike. It's the only way. Oh my god.
I can't do it, I'm sorry.
I know.
It got deeper. The Wendigo is just...
I don't like things that pop out of water.
No, I know. I'll agree with that.
You have to look up, Sid.
I know.
I'm gonna do this, you're gonna do this.
Okay. Oh, Mike, please move. I want it to happen to you first.
I want it to happen to Josh. You say we want Josh to die.
Yeah, but we think it's Hannah, so Hannah won't attack him.
No, you're not real! No, you're not!
What? What? There's no way he's... How?
Just... Okay.
We gotta check that butterfly.
Okay, so... We miss... Is that vital... I wonder if it is that vital clue. Okay, we're gonna... Before we do anymore, we're checking that. Is the vital clue that got Josh killed? Josh recognized Hannah too late and was killed. Oh, so if we discovered it was Hannah first... Matt tried to save Emily. Matt fell in the mines and was attacked. Matt was killed. Jessica was alone in the mines. Oh, so those two would have met up.
Told you she could have survived, or he could have survived.
Jessica was still alive.
I knew it. If we successfully chased after her, that's what keeps her alive. because we scared it off.
Yeah, I'm very excited to see if we kept Matt alive, especially because in order sounds
yeah,
like
yeah, you should have listened to me and he'd be alive.
No, Bailey said that the only thing that Matt no, he would have died anyway because he needed the flare gun and he fired the flare gun.
I hate this.
We're getting closer. We're only about a half hour until dawn.
That doesn't make me feel better. Still more jump scares.
I don't... What does that say? Loading bay? Maybe that's the right way to go. Oh, wait, no, that's the way we fell. So we literally just laid on the floor for like 4 hours.
Yeah, but to be fair, she was mauled pretty good.
True. I mean, it took her away real fast. Like, we sprinted after her, and she... And we still weren't able to catch up to her.
Mm-hmm. Then she fell probably 40, 50 feet down, straight down.
Yeah.
I'm surprised she's even alive from that.
I mean, she looks haggard as hell.
Mm-hmm.
She's gonna be the one to discover Matt.
Yep. Oh, God.
We're gonna get Jess killed because Matt's not here to help us.
Mm-hmm.
Although, it must be possible for her to make it out of here alone. Although, she has no idea about Wendigos or nothing. Despite the fact
she has a chapel.
True.
But she doesn't know what it is or
not. How to fight it. Yeah. Then again, Matt wouldn't either. Well, he would have had it. He'd survived if he had shot it. Run. Wait, you know, hiding is the way to do it with Wendigos. He wants to kill. Ew, that's her tongue. That's gross. We probably did miss a death toto.
Yep.
Oh well. Jess died. What are we gonna
do? Surprise, surprise. We expected as much.
So, half of them are alive. We only have Chris, Mike, Sam, and Emily. And I don't think Chris is gonna make it much longer. Yeah. She's a good climber. I hate when they start ticking away before they show you what the button is. Running back to the house.
Yep.
This is the path they took.
Yep. I think any Wendigo is gonna be Hannah from now on.
I don't think so. She just dragged Josh away. So you really, if I were to play through this again, you wouldn't...
No. Mm-mm. I don't care. I hate the Wendigo. I'm never gonna get used to those friggin' things. Oh my god.
Do we have to cross ice?
I don't think that's ice. I don't know how it's not ice, which is another bullcrap thing that they're doing, but...
It's freezing.
Yeah.
I hate water more than anything in the world.
Yeah.
Oh god, it's, like, way up to us. We gotta find a place to hide.
Yeah. From now on, we hide.
We hide from Wendigos. Run from serial killers, hide from Wendigos.
Lovely calves, all covered in blood.
Mm-hmm. I was gonna say, like, she doesn't really have much of a butt.
No. It's not compared to... Who was it? Was it Jessica?
Who?
I don't know. There was someone who... A bunch of YouTubers commented on.
Well, I commented on Sam's butt in the beginning. But it was probably Jessica.
Oh. This is where...
Oh, this is... Okay, we're so close.
Yeah, but that's where I trapped Joshua.
I don't think they're gonna do it that long after we just watched Jess die. They're not gonna give us the choice immediately.
If we stay out here, come on.
He looks almost like a zombie.
Are we really just gonna bust the lock?
Oh god, it's smart, it could get in.
Yeah,
okay.
Go hide in the cupboard.
No, go down back down to the safe room.
Mike, what happened to Josh?
I got him.
God, what awful way to go.
Not to mention it crushed its goddamn head.
His not good.
What do you think we should do?
We should check the basement.
Set this place on fire.
Might be someone left down there.
And that's a good thing. Okay, well, they told us to go check the basement.
We did tell Emily and Chris to go back down there. Funny, and I hate the cutscenes.
Mm-hmm. Well, the cutscenes are where stuff happens.
Exactly.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
My foot's asleep.
Go, go, go!
Oh my god!
Run!
Lock the door.
Oh shit!
Completely unclothed is Hannah. You already did not. That's why I showed them not moving.
I breathed.
You breathed?
That's all I did was I breathed. Use a lighter. You can use an electrical fire. You can start an electrical fire.
Thank you for the fire.
More importantly, why'd she kill Josh? Save Emily or run to switch? We're gonna save Emily.
Hey!
If be fair, she's showing that she doesn't want to kill Mike. Or she would have done it by now. And Sam was her best friend, so... Okay, thank you for finally fucking leaving.
I wasn't breathing. Hide. I didn't even breathe this time.
No! No!
Oh shit. Sam and Emily made it up. That's how he dies. Because he has. It's the only way he can. We can do it now.
Huh? Huh? How's that for you? Fuck!
Emily and Chris? Although, they were. That one person on Tumblr I followed, they were their two favorite characters.
We did horrible.
I don't understand how I moved so badly according to that thing. I wasn't breathing.
Structure is completely destroyed. Over. Hold on. I'm seeing something. I have confirmation on two survivors.
I only say two of eight. I wish that I had just had the foresight to set it on the table.
Yeah.
But I feel like the vibrations would make a bzzz. I need to breathe again because I held my breath for far too long during that. Time of death, 5:25. She only needed to survive an hour and a half.
Sam only needed to survive.
He needed to survive like four more hours.
Yeah. That's your fault, he didn't.
I don't entirely believe that.
I do.
She needed to arrive a half hour.
To be fair, we didn't even expect it.
I wasn't expecting much out of Jessica. The only thing to do next is try and make everyone survive.
The old man, I don't know how to describe him. I mean,
you said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you,
he saved my life, and I watched him die.
He held it right up to my face, right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long, and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
She's been bit.
About Matt, have you found him?
No, not yet.
Yeah, well, don't look too hard.
You don't sound very concerned.
I know, you
fucker left me to die. He said he was my boyfriend, but then he basically murdered me. Would you give a shit?
I tried to save your life twice.
No, it is not an animal, and it is not a person, but it has a home down there, and it collects things like a person would, and I found all this stuff. It's horrible.
I'm glad Emily made it.
What did you find?
She thinks he left her, but in actuality, he was taken and killed.
I found Beth's head.
Beth Washington?
Beth freaking Washington.
How are you?
Please make a note to investigate further. And Josh?
I didn't see him, but there's no way he could have survived, so if you haven't found him yet, that's where he's gotta be.
The people I wanted to get out of here most were Mike and Sam, because they had the most information.
That took almost 2 hours.
No, it didn't. Hour 15.
Oh. I guess it did take a while for us to start.
It took us... We had a 5 minutes starting recording, then I said, no, because you only had, like, texted during it and everything.
Yeah, but then you had to buy that thing.
But that was before we even started recording. I'm surprised I haven't gotten another text.
Muted it, but no one light flashes.
She texted us 5 minutes ago to turn on the oven. We'll do it after this. How pissed are you that Emily is one of the two survivors?
Very! And then she goes and says that about Matt, like, have you not even considered that he died in the fall, too?
I guess,
like, you're not the only one,
bitch. The
reason
I'm most pissed off about that is I kept reaching for her.
And I told you not to. I still think there's a chance he would have survived.
But that's the thing, is Bailey said, like, the only way for Matt to survive, and I think based on the choices we saw and what Bailey has told me, you have to basically have the worst relationship with Emily possible.
And the reason we didn't is because we...
One choice. One choice is all it took to kill Matt, and that was that we said, let's go to the... We should go to this tower. But it's the thing, is, like, it'd be even better because, like, it'd be good because he'd have a good relationship with Jess based on the fight, and they're the two who are supposed to meet up in the mines. But there's also, I just can't help but wonder, like, Emily would definitely, if they survived, Emily would definitely break up with Matt.
Yeah.
But would Emily get together? Emily wouldn't get together back together with Mike because Mike pointed a gun at her.
Yeah.
And if Matt survives, she has to have gotten bit.
Yeah. But that in itself, I don't understand why they don't believe it. She was bit by something.
She even told him it was one of them.
Yeah, but they don't. They think they're crazy.
Oh, you're talking about the police.
Yeah, the police.
Mm-hmm.
The police think they're crazy.
True. I know, that thing is, I wonder how this plays out if all eight of them survive. Although, granted, Josh...
I think we just need...
It sounds like Josh probably...
They're probably just gonna lump it all on Josh.
Yeah, they probably would. Especially because, as we saw, Josh can become a Wendigo.
Yeah.
And I don't think it's possible for him to, like... I feel like if, you know, the same thing will happen where Matt gets grabbed, or where Michael get grabbed, and then, you know, he'll get away, and Hannah will grab... Josh, but the only difference will be that if
Josh
will recognize her and Hannah won't kill him, and then Hannah will
bite him.
No, that's not how they turn. Hannah will take him back to her lair, and then he'll eat a human.
But you'll also have to be bitten.
No, you don't.
I'm pretty certain you have to be bitten.
It said in the thing, the only way to become a Wendigo is to eat human flesh.
Yes,
because
Hannah
wasn't bit.
If he gets hungry, how do we know that? We don't know that. She was down there for a long time.
Because
it may also be both a bite and eating.
How do you explain the miners then? There was
no people.
Yes, they all ate people, but there was no Wendigo who bit them.
We don't know that. We don't know if there was a Wendigo down there or not beforehand.
But that's the thing, is the mine attracted the Wendigo spirit. I clearly followed the story much better than you did.
And you're the one who got half them killed.
Yeah, well, you're supposed to. It's first playthrough. And I'm sorry that I'm trying to sing over here going... not able to breathe, and then it's like, I don't move at all, and it goes... How long are these credits?
Oh, you can skip them.
Because I don't care anymore. There's just, at a certain point, I'll watch credits for, like, so long, but after a certain point, I just am like, it's too long. Make them scroll faster. The Wendigo and the mine also had a tattoo, so that's why these are all important. Tattoo. So we missed five...
6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
Mm-hmm. And then 6 totems. Okay, the result of your choices. Let's read this. Sam died in the lodge. Mike died in the lodge. Ashley died in the mines.
Emily escaped.
Chris escaped. That's it. There's nothing about Matt? Wow. Chop liver. To the rescue. Jessica was still alive. Jessica failed to escape a second time. Yeah. Okay. Well, that'll be that for now. I don't think I'll be doing an actual second Let's Play of this. If I'm going to play this more, I might live stream it. So let me know if that's something you guys would want to know, want me to do. And if it is, follow me on Twitter and Facebook, because those are the places I would post if I was going to live stream some of this. So yeah, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and see you next time. Bye.
Bye-bye.